Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys? So I've been seeing a lot of people in the comments asking me to do a SMT on versus SMT off video. So here I am. This is it. This is that video. And the goal of this video is to just show you the difference in performance between SMT enabled and SMT disabled and tell you my two cents on the situation. I don't see any reason to go in depth with what SMT actually is and how it works, but I do feel like I need to just briefly explain it. Okay, so SMT stands for Simultaneous Multithreading. You're probably more familiar with Intel's hyper-threading, but it's basically the same thing. SMT is just a general term. I think it was Linus who explained multithreading as feeding one mouth with two hands, so that the mouth always stays busy. In this analogy, hands are threads and mouths are cores. Alright, so now that I talked a bit about it, let's take a look at the specs, if you're interested. So 3900X has a whopping 12 cores and 24 threads. That sounds really impressive, but let's see what happens when we disable SMT. Enjoy! So disabling SMT does increase the performance a bit in certain games. But before I say anything else, let me just explain why this happens, because I know this might not seem very logical for some of you. So as you could see, for example in Cinebench, leaving SMT on resulted in much better performance compared to it disabled. And this happened because this program can fully utilize all cores and threads and is optimized for multithreading. The reason we didn't see that much difference in performance in games is because games still can't fully utilize 12 cores and aren't well optimized for multithreading. And if the game is really poorly optimized, it can even decrease the performance. So with that being said, do I think it's worth it to keep switching it on and off depending on what you're doing on your PC and what game you're playing, so that you can get like 3 FPS more? I think you know what I'm about to say. Of course not. But I'm not telling you not to do it. Feel free to do it if you wish so. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave your opinion down in the comment section. Also feel free to leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.